Right, okay, we don't need that anymore. Hello. Welcome to another 2 minute tutorial. That was just my placeholder. And that's what we're going to be looking at in this tutorial. So, have you ever been creating a document and you're trying to get all the layout sorted out? And what you can really do is a bit of text, just to dump in there, just so you get a feel of what the document might look like. Well, did you know that in Word and PowerPoint, you can type in a few little commands and it will just populate some text for you? It is awesome, especially if you're in marketing, when you're always doing stuff where you're looking at designs and stuff, and you just need some dummy text, and you don't want to be searching. This is brilliant. So let's see if we can beat the clock today. Come on, let's go. Oh, wait a minute. I've got a meeting to go to. Ah, but I do have a placeholder. See you later. So let's show you placeholder text in PowerPoint and Word. It's really great when you're setting up a document and you just need to chuck in some text just to understand what the layout of the page will look like. So these are really quick little codes that you can type in. So my favourite one is lorem. So that equals lorem, open bracket, close bracket, hit enter, and that'll give you your lorem ipsum text. Beautifully done that way. You can also, if you want some real text, you can do your equals rand, and that will give you some Microsoft text from one of their help guides or whatever. Easier to forget because it looks like proper paragraphing, whereas you can see with the lorem, you've always got that lorem ipsum. If you don't like that one, you've also got another choice of rand.old, open and close bracket. And that gives you the quick brown fox. So you've got your three different text options when you're just setting up that document. And if we head over to PowerPoint, some of these work in there too. So again, equals lorem. And we've got a nice dump load of lorem ipsum text. Brilliant in PowerPoint. Again, for the same reason, you get to see what the page might look like with some real text, with some text there, essentially. Or you can go equals rand and you get the quick brown fox. The rand.old doesn't work in PowerPoint, it's just those two. And to be honest, I would stick with the lorem one because at least then it looks like pretend text a lot more. The main key thing I will remind you is don't forget to delete it out and change it once you're sending it off to anybody, because that will be slightly embarrassing. And that is placeholder text in PowerPoint and Word. Thank you. See you later.